When you are creating your documents, your letters, or brochures, you might know what topics you're going to cover, but not yet the message or the words that you're going to use. Well, if you want to test out formatting or image placement or document length, you can use Word's built-in placeholder functions. There are two of them. The first one I will show you is RAND, R-A-N-D, and it adds random text. So in your Word document, you would type equals RAND, again R-A-N-D for random, and you can type it in open parentheses and a closed parentheses. You can see it's a function just like you would use in Excel, and then hit enter on your keyboard, and it adds in random text for you. Or, and I'll undo that with a control Z, what you could do, if you know that you want two paragraphs with three sentences each, you could type in equals rand, open parentheses, 2, 3, close parentheses. And when you enter that in, you have two paragraphs with three sentences each. All right, I'll go ahead and undo that. Now, if that real wording was a distraction for you, you can also use Latin. So instead of RAND, you can type in LOREM. L-O-R-E-M, open parentheses, close parentheses, and enter that in. And now I have Latin as my placeholder text. Now, just like with RAND, and I'll go ahead and undo that, you can type in how many paragraphs and how many sentences you would like. So again, if I want two paragraphs and three sentences each, it's inside the parentheses, 2, 3. I'll go ahead and close parentheses and enter that in. And there you go. So this can be very, very useful when you're building out your documents and you have the structure, just not the verbiage.